Battle number 5. See if we can get any further. Make some research here. Brought it into 10.0. I was getting 10.0 battles anyway, so I mean, might as well have a good lineup to back it up, right? I would say we've got one or two Ukrainian players in here. See if we can make it to Bravo faster than Germany and Italy. I'm going to guess no, but we're going to try it. We are not hauling, but we're not doing too badly. I think the T-80s are going to outrun us in a second, but that's all right, because I'd rather have the T-80s arrive at Bravo first. We'll see how it goes. Going to be trying to scout as much as possible here. Sunlight's always got to be a factor. Okay, we do have a helicopter. They did. Okay, that might have been the one that I just heard get shot down. Might have been the enemy. If we can get this fast enough. Then we'll check the reverse speed. Heck yeah, solo cap with big boosters on. Awesome. Awesome. I don't know where that BO-105 is, but I don't like that. Oh, that's only his fuel tank. He could kill me with his 20 if he wants to. But he didn't. Woo! Get out of here and head back towards Charlie. Boy, that was close. He could and probably should have killed me with his 20 mil. I don't know if he just forgot about it or what. Not gonna complain about it. He definitely hit me. Oh, I'm up there. Gun does not... Oh, he's dead. My gun does not go up high enough to hit him. And we're driving right into the sun here, so this will be good. Did we get him? We're gonna have to just back straight up out of here. I'd like to get some sort of cover. Heck yes, that's two captures. Very nice. Still got that guy down here somewhere. He is a concern. Gonna head back to Bravo, though. Thought I saw somebody there. I guess I didn't. That's a shame. Taking Bravo back, and we're taking A. Well done, guys. All right, we got a Romar back in our back area somewhere. Just lost a teammate right there to a Romar. That's not good. Taking B again. All right. Let's go get it. Let's go get it. Nobody wants to mark the Romar that's shooting into our spawn. And I get bombed. Of course I do. Come on, you guys have to know where he is. He's killing you. Somebody knows where it is. It's been killing people. Freaking mark it. Lose an A.
Okay.
All right. I had a 300% RP and Silver Line booster on. Let's see how that did us for the Object 685. Yeah, not too bad. Not too bad at all. That's a pretty battle right there. 155,000 Silver Lions, 16,000 research. Not bad. Hey, finished FPE.